Well, the tattoo artist was absolutely right. You get a tattoo, you undergo a profound psychological change. As a matter of fact, you could find yourself getting a tattoo for purely sentimental reasons. Barry Bernson, NewsCenter 5.
Well, Floyd, after,
isn't that nice?
After 16 years, you finally made Barry Bernson's people. Where do you go from here?
That's the big time.
Well, the fact is, Floyd Kalber is leaving NewsCenter 5 tonight to join the Today Show in New York. And if he had his way, we wouldn't bother with any farewells at all. Floyd Kalber is a no-nonsense newsman, and that's probably why Chicago held on to him for so long, and why there's so much respect for him inside NewsCenter 5 and out.
Although Floyd and I have been around Chicago for quite a number of years now and have known each other for quite a good long time, we have really not had very much opportunity to get together, partly because of our working schedules and partly because we live really quite a long way apart in separate counties, as a matter of fact. But on the occasions when we did get together, such things as the Emmy Awards dinners and luncheon speeches and a trip to Washington, golf outings and that kind of thing, I thoroughly enjoyed his company. And now that he's leaving, the time has come to say farewell to a friend, and I regard Floyd as a friend because in my life, friendship has involved two ingredients. One is liking, and the other one is respecting. So to a guy I like and respect, it's time to say goodbye and good luck.
It's our turn to say goodbye to Floyd. Maybe you should start.
Can I go first? I worked with him every night for 2 years, and it is an important thing for somebody in this business to be able to work side by side with a man of the just totally professional quality that Floyd, that you had. It was not an honor, privilege, and we're going to miss you a lot.
I've always admired him as a competitor who, at a time when anchormen are tempted to inject levity and entertainment into their style, he remained rock solid and firm to provide a high principled broadcast to make him the leader in anchormen around the country for about 10 years. We will miss you, and Floyd, you will be very hard to replace.
And of course, we wish you all the luck in the world.
We'll be watching.
Floyd, you're a credit to broadcasting. I'm pleased to have known you as a friend. Good luck in New York.
And as someone once said, Floyd, the reward in a job well done is having done it. But in addition, you can depart Chicago reassured that the high standards and long successful tenure will become goals for those who will follow. The only problem I can see in going to New York and doing a morning show, you'll simply have to get a later tee-off time. Hit 'em long and hit 'em straight. Good luck.
And finally, to think it would fall on three upstarts like Jim and Tim and me to bid farewell to the most preeminent and respected newsman in Chicago. But to have started our Chicago careers with the best is a privilege that we don't take lightly, Floyd, and that we don't let go of easily. I don't suppose you'd reconsider.
It's late. It's too late, I'm afraid.
Well, I suppose I better chime in here. I think the most terrifying experience I ever had in life was getting up into the old set and standing next to you for the very first time. I think you thought I bounced in off about four walls when I first came in here. But I was standing next to the man that was the broadcasting legend in Chicago, and I still haven't recovered from that, Floyd. And that was my most scary experience in TV, and this is one of my saddest.
I don't even scare my daughter's cat.
But I didn't know that, Floyd. I didn't know what a wonderful person you were until I worked with you.
You know, you said something very important there, Tim, because a lot of people have gone to bed literally with Floyd for the past 16 years in this town. And I want you to know that even though you may have done that, you probably don't know some of the things about Floyd that we know. He's a great guy. He's a professional. He's my friend. I'll always be proud to have worked by his side, and I say, lots of happy landings to you, Floyd, and I sincerely thank you for all the great support you've given me in shaping my yesterdays and tomorrows. And I'll join all those viewers out there over this great nation in welcoming you to our today. Thank you very much, and happy landing.
Well, thank you all, and to my competitors. It's very kind of them and very nice of them to appear with us tonight.
Should I bring Gladys in here to do a song for
us? This is getting very much like a wake. And I think we should say that's the news. Good night, and thank you.